Cry today in the Devil May Cry 5 demo. Oh my god, that setup, but it's all good. I know this has been out for a minute, but better late than ever, I guess. Let's go ahead and... Ooh. I'm curious about this game, if it's gonna be like time travel, because like on the thing, it has like all three versions of him, I guess you could say that. The one from DMC, the newer one, and the old one from the first, I guess, trilogy. 15th of June, 5:32 a.m.
No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Okay, that was kind of weird. It felt like the scene from Final Fantasy 15. The one from the gas station. The girl and the guy. It's just... Okay. Ooh, got new grappling arms. Overtime. Ooh, gotta look around real quick. No, has her... Okay, I'm moving.
Run, baby!
Red War. Okay.
What a mess.
Okay, what was that? I know I don't have to get these things because this is just a demo. What is that thing? Looks like DMC from the park. That's so cool. Okay.
Here comes another! Gerber!
What are demons doing in a city like this?
Got him. Green.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Got him. So I guess these are like bullets, so they're in the real game, they're like limited. Can I get that thing that was just there? feel like there's supposed to be a cutscene there. Breaker. Right, like how I can like stay in the air by the momentum. With my shotgun. Okay, I didn't see anything. Is that a tree, he said? I'm gonna look around real quick. Got it. It. Go ahead and put that in your pocket, and I'm pretty sure that won't get any blood everywhere on your cool coat. That.
Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Yeah. Kind of. Hello?
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle all over.
Hello, it's me. Drive safe. This is Tyrus. Is this drive? This is the drive safe. No, it definitely may cry. Customize? I want it. So that's just tease me with like, hey, you can do the thing you want to. Alright, just looking around. And it looks like that's pretty much it. okay then. That was pretty dope, not gonna lie.
Somebody call a doctor?
Yeah, doctor,
sir. I wasn't expecting any survivors.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to move the underworld as king.
Okay. Another dumb monster king? That wants to do something.
You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Oh, God. That's someone crazy and they just look at my man.
Cool. Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
Goliath. So can you talk with his stomach as well as his mouth?
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill him.
Stay away from his stomach, so.
Come on, baby!
Gerber!
Okay, no.
god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Score 5,700 and something something. A B. Oh, you're a B. How about that? Devil May Cry is back, and better than ever, featuring all three of your favorite fighters. See, look, oh, the guy looks like Ozzy Osbourne. At least the last two looks like their version, or the DMC version, I guess. And the last one looks like the old one. So, I'm good. I'm going to title screen. I'm not going to buy it digitally. If I ever do buy it. Looks, they didn't make a remake by Alec Commando, that's what he said, yeah. So, there's a thing about, oh my god, that's so cool, it looks like he has wings. From the V, that's amazing. I see what you did there, Devil May Cry. But yeah, this has been Devil May Cry, guys, and thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.